वतन वतन मेरे आबाद रहे तू, मैं वतन वतन मेरे आबाद रहे तू, मैं जहाँ रहूँ जहाँ मैं याद रहे तू, मैं जहाँ रहूँ जहाँ.
Hello and welcome to our special interview with the director of spy thriller Raazi, Meghna Gulzar, and the male lead, Vicky Kaushal. I'm Himanshu Verma. Meghna Gulzar, Vicky Kaushal, thank you very much for talking to Connected to India. Meghna, congratulations on your choice of subjects. First for your last movie, Talwar, and now this one, Raazi. What is Raazi all about?
Actually, the journey of an ordinary Indian girl, young 20-year-old girl, who is thrown into extraordinary circumstances, and how she, purely by the strength of her innate strength, purely on the basis of her innate strength, deals with those circumstances. As the trailer suggests, she is married off into a Pakistani military family. This film is in the backdrop of the time leading up to the 1971 war between India and Pakistan. And she's married off into this family to sort out whatever information she can while living in that home, and send that intel back to India.
I wanted to ask you, what are the challenges which you faced while creating Pakistan of the 70s?
So, it was difficult because you're trying to recreate visually something that you don't have a visual reference for. So, an intense amount of research went into it. Fortunately, the internet is a very, very productive place if you use it correctly. We found a lot of archival sites which gave us photographs of places in Pakistan of that time and of how people dressed, and we had old Pakistan plays which you see. Coming from a military family, my father-in-law was in the army, and so that gave access also to the code of conduct and what uniform detailing of our army, the Pakistani army, etc. So all of this actually, it was challenging, but when you have a great team, my production designers, my cinematographer, my team of assistants, it really strengthens the resolve to do things correctly and authentically.
This begs a question from you, Vicky. There wasn't a lot of literature available around the character you play. How did you prepare?
For me, the script of Raazi was my Bible. My priest was Meghna Gulzar. And I used to just sit with these two factors together on a one-to-one basis and bombard my questions at Meghna. And she was really, she was, like I said, she was already living the film. So Meghna ke saath to mera waisa ho jata, jaise sawal ek jawab do, sawal ek jawab do. So when you have a director who knows the script and the story and the world she wants to create so well, in and out, then, your prep is so thorough that you get all the knowledge that you need to play a character, and she really guided me so well into Iqbal Sayyid, and it's such a nice character that I got to play. It's a very layered character and he's got his own journey in the film.
Basically a great script, a detailed oriented director and a talented co-star. How was working with Alia Bhatt?
Fantastic. She is, I've been an admirer of her work before I got to work with her in this film. I was blown away when I saw Urva Punjab. And the most beautiful part about her is that when you see her performance, you know that it's not a performance coming from brain, it's a performance coming straight from the heart.
Meghna, in Talwar, you had cast senior actors like Irfan Khan, Konkana Sen Sharma, and Atul Kumar. In Raazi, clearly as the role demands, you have the much younger Alia Bhatt and Vicky Kaushal. How was working with both of them?
They're extremely accomplished actors and they bring such incredible nuances to their performances, the way they interpret the character and they interpret the circumstances and the scene. It was actually a privilege, and I actually feel spoiled as a director working with them because their level of preparation is incredible. By the time they come on set, it's not the same story.
Thank you once again for talking to us, Meghna Gulzar and Vicky Kaushal. From all of us at Connected to India, all the best for Raazi.
Thank you. I just hope the audiences like it as much as we enjoyed making it, actually.
Thank you so much, Himanshu. It was lovely talking to you. And a big hello to all your viewers, all your listeners. And please do watch Raazi. And we'd love to know how all of you feel about the film.
Watch Raazi in Golden Village Cinema Halls, island-wide, starting Friday, May 11th. and thank you for listening.